You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Front, powers and back.
That helps.
You're taking the Angara, old man?
Strong, honorable survivors. Been a while since I encountered a new friend.
Don't give the Pathfinder...
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble. Oh, Roshan.
Who are you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
I like the no trouble plan. How about we stick with that?
Kesh said not too much trouble, kid. Not no trouble. You can't make sure some trouble's always coming for you.
That's not reassuring.
Life out here ain't reassuring. You'll get used to it.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
Everyone's tight on supplies. The Nexus is no exception.
You think it's the same as being exiled? Life outside the Nexus ain't exactly friendly.
So why did you leave?
Staying became impossible. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony. Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
Krogan could have made a real difference on the Nexus.
Staying under those conditions would have just resulted in another mutiny. We have a much better shot at something good out here.
Can't argue with that.
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Hostiles, ruined worlds, no home in sight. Everyone's getting toasty. There was a 2-hour argument yesterday and no one even knew how it started.
That's not good.
Luckily, I have the perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Taking a breather for a good movie? I could get behind that.
Best part is, it doesn't need to be good. Still get mileage out of the bad ones. It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
If I have time.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it.
So, Jahl.
So?
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you're... aliens.
No one on my ship thinks that way. We're a team.
Oh, I was talking about my discomfort with your living arrangements, not about any prejudice I harbor. I'm an alien. We are all strangers. I... Perhaps then... If we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Care to elaborate?
I do not.
How do you know Moshai Sefa?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was his student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy, raw, but somehow profound.
Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
As if I didn't have enough on my plate, add deciphering alien psychology.
What plate?
Exactly. See you later.
Sending the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Emotions team should be. It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait! I don't think his...
Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Bringing us in.
Ryder, I will meet you at Darpalev.
It's full of life. Maybe there are golden worlds out here after all.
If there's a vault here and it's working, I wonder why it didn't show up on the map in Eos.
I don't know about this, Jarl. This is them. The ones from the other galaxy.
Yes.
Ryder, Kiran Dalls, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I just have to say, Havarl is beautiful.
The planet's beauty is the least of my current concerns.
Where's the rest of the team?
Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I know how to work Remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again. I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. It didn't prepare me to meet you.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
If it gets me on your good side, I'm in.
That's reassuring, assuming you mean well. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past.
My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with. Potential allies against the Ket.
You think there might be N'Gara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it. But I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
No transports available. Emergency support for cat attacks. All of them.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
You're finished!
Pathfinder. This is Rochelle V. You're approaching the remains of my home.
I've detected multiple life forms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
I think we stirred up a nest.
Pathfinder, the computer system appears to be damaged.
Let's see if we can recover anything from it.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
Rochelle, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
I can't imagine what you're feeling right now.
Shouldn't have let myself hope.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground. Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
All I heard is there's a chance. Let's go for it.
That didn't fully translate, but I know optimism when I hear it. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center used to be. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by. Thank you, Pathfinder.
We've got targets!
Pathfinder, I've detected energy readings consistent with an active network node.
Is it on the surface?
We'll find out.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Safe, and I can't be responsible for you. You should have warned me you were coming.
What caused these fires? Is there an emergency?
This die used to be a much larger settlement. Wildlife overtook it, destroyed above and below. Plant roots ruptured an underground fuel pipeline. A stray spark lit these fires.
I'll get going. Be careful.
You too, Ishari. That went well.
Network connection is established.
I'm logging in. Searching. I found them. Research files downloading. And done. You did it.
And you were ready to give up.
I'll never let bad odds deter me again. If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder.
Be on the lookout for Rokar and Garen fanatics. They hate all aliens and will likely shoot on sight.
Charming.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Thanks for the tip. I'm gonna guess those mushrooms aren't edible.
Let's be careful around the native flora, okay, everyone?
Okay, I've never described a mushroom as pretty, but those are. So much violence.
Huh.
Ugh.